AMD Radeon RX 6801.5 times faster than GeForce RTX 3090 in mining. According to a post on QQ, the AMD Radeon RX 6800 GPU is 1.5x faster at mining cryptocurrencies than the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3090. According to NICE Hash Profitability Calculator, NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3090 is by far the best GPU in terms of margins, including electricity costs. It has been estimated that the GPU can generate $3.37 worth of cryptocurrency every day, reaching $100 per month. If the rumors of a 1.5x increase in mining performance for the Radeon RX 6800 are true, then the graphics card could potentially show a profit of $5 per day. This, of course, applies to a single GPU. Profitability skyrockets when you factor in the cost of the GPU. The RX 6800 non-XT has a MSRP of just $579, and the GeForce RTX 3090 costs at least $1,499. It is worth noting, however, that this rumor has not yet been confirmed, since the number of samples for the review of the Radeon RX 6800 series is now very limited. Let's hope that looking at such preliminary data on mining on new video cards, miners from all over the world will not rush to buy AMD Radeon 6000 video cards after they are on sale. Otherwise, we will face even bigger problems with accessibility than with the release of Ampere cards from NVIDIA, as well as exorbitant prices for new items.